It may appear as though this is but a great tree rising from above the ocean surface, but it is a great sacred place. It is inside this grotto that you will find the spirit of the earth, the great Deku Tree. You must speak with the Deku Tree and receive from him the sacred gem known as Faror's Pearl. I fear that Ganon's vile hand may have already reached the most sacred of sanctuaries. Go forth with caution. And some more bottles randomly chilling over there. Hold on. This cracker is amazing. Mmm. So good. It's so good. Oh! Shit. Oh, maybe throw out my cracker. Fuck. So I got a stick. Oh, what's that? Okobaba seed? It is a source of evil's plant magic. Perhaps if you can find someone to cook it up, its magic can be unleashed. Oh, you. Oh, forgot about that. Shut up. Shut up. Give me that rupee. Can you drop anything? Another seed. I think there's another one. Oh, yep. I knew it. Drop a seed, drop a seed, drop a seed. I'm gonna drop the ball of a lot of stuff. Rupees. Fuck. I actually kind of want to just keep playing and do this. I don't know if I'll be able to make it to the dungeon. Shut up. Everybody needs to be quiet. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on. What a dumbass. Oh, you? You want some too? Ugh. Take it easy. Wait, how do I... Oh, okay. I don't know why I was so high up for some reason. But we made it nonetheless. Which will be fine. And we get some more awesome stuff in here. And we meet the Deku Tree! Which, who doesn't like the Deku Tree? The Deku Tree is the man! Or the woman! Depending on... I don't know what you see, but he's got like a big cleft chin, so... Usually that's a manly thing. Unless you're a really manly looking woman, then it's fine. I'm not judging you, I'm just saying. Usually, men have butt chins. Not everyone, but kind of like a man thing. Cutting that grass, man. It's been a while since someone's cut your grass, huh? Huh? Oh, wait. There you go. Yeah, it doesn't look like a girl. It does not look like a woman tree. Oh, that looked disgusting. Got jelly on you, though. How do I get him off? Oh. Come on! Fuck! Ow! Get gangbang! There's too many of you. That. Blah, 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 blah. Give me this, give me that, give me this. That. Lots and lots of stuff. Oh, I got a green choo-choo. Green chew belly, or jelly. Inside green choo-choos is magical gland essence, blah, blah. I think they're used for, like, potions and stuff. I don't know about the red ones. Maybe the red ones are used for, like, mega health potions? Maybe? And greens are for regular potions?
Thank you. I shall give you the Triforce. What? Make me a hot meal. I need cheese.
The hell's he talking about? I must apologize, I was in error. I saw your clothing and suddenly I felt longing for an age gone by. That longing caused the ancient tongue to pass by my lips. I am the guardian spirit of this forest haven, the Deku Tree. I owe you my thanks for your aid in ridding me of those foul creatures. Tell me, was it not the King of Red Lions, the boat who speaks, who led you to this place? Yeah, definitely was. So it was true. You came here, then you have come here because you have need, of the Pearl of the Goddess. I see. I knew there was a reason the monsters had begun to congregate in the regions around my wood. Now I understand it. He has returned. Ganon has returned. And in that case, we must make haste. Koroks, little children of the woods, this traveler is not your enemy. Let your hearts be at ease and show yourselves. The hell? They're not creepy at all. I feel like I'm in a Disney movie. Are they gonna start saying, "Who do you call yourself? Wolf?" Well then, these are the Koroks, the spirits of the forest. Once upon a time long ago, the Koroks took on human forms. When they came to live on the sea, they took these shapes. Now they fear people, but to me, they will ever be my cherished little children. As it happens, you have come just in time for a ceremony that the Koroks hold but once every year. It's about to begin. I shall grant the pearl to you once their ceremony is complete. I must apologize for the brief delay, but if the ceremony is not completed soon, then ill fate could befall us. So let it begin. Are you ready, my children? You're not, oh great Dagu Tree. Something terrible just happened.
It's Makar.
Makar! How's the matter, Linder? You and Makar are always late. No, it's not that, oh great Dagu Tree. Makar fell into the Forbidden Woods.
What?
Forbidden Woods? I told him to be careful, but still Makar flew above the Forbidden Woods, and as he drew close to it... Foolish little Makar. Have you heard all this? The Forbidden Woods are right beside the hollowed island of the Forest Haven. Those woods, the whole region is a vile place that is home to evil beasts. And now it seems they have taken a child of the forest named Makar. The presence here is no mistake, I deem. The King of Red Lions likely expects great deeds of you. It is why he brought you here. I'm sorry to ask this of you, but can you go rescue young Makar for me? But great Dagu Tree, people cannot fly through air. Oh yes, thank you, child. You are right. It is not possible to enter these woods from the sea, is it? I would guess from your size that you are heavier than my Korok children, yet I think we may still be able to solve this dilemma. You must use the item I shall bestow upon you and fly through the sky. Whoa! I felt like he just tried to squeeze one out, but it didn't work out as well. Forgive me, but could you climb up to my crown and get the leaf from up here? Up there? God, my ass hurts. I got like stuff in my butt pockets and I've been sitting on my ass for I don't know how long I've been recording. But for however long I've been doing that, this is how long I've been sitting on my stuff that's in my butt pockets for some reason. Do I go this way? No, it's not this way. Where is it? What do I do? Oh, there it is. Ah! Forbidden Woods were once our home. They were peaceful back then. I would guess that our homes should still exist somewhere deep within the woods. If you have trouble anywhere in the forest, just look for the stump-shaded houses. Yes, this is the thing. Dropping bombs? I'm getting popped up, man. Oh, fuck! What? I don't know how it even work. Why'd that happen? Unless that wasn't the one I was supposed to go to. I'm pretty sure it was. It might have just, like... I don't know. Yeah, see, that one worked. Oh, what? I thought that was the one I had to go to. Whatever. Whatever, man. I guess we'll try again. This time aiming at the tree. The random tree back there. What? Oh, some more to go. I was floating in the air. Wow, you're quite good at it, Mr. Knight. Just keep doing it until you get all the way up to the top. If you shoot out facing the wrong direction, don't panic. If you don't tilt the L in any direction, you'll land safely back in the Baba Bud. The Baba Bud? Oh, I see Link's face. I got it. Figured it out. Thank you. You figured it out for me. Because I was about to... What the hell? Get out of here.
Just came down like a helicopter.
Get in the chopper.
Ugh. Okay. I guess I have to just hold it. Like, I did hold it, but I don't know. Something happened. Something happened there. And then... Let's go.
No!
Come on, man. I don't think it was this precise before. Who the hell is floating around with their leaves of justice? Okay, I got this down pat, but then after the second, when I start up the second part, I just fail miserably. Let's go. I'm not messing up this time. This is direct, right here. Comcast direct. Thank you. Holy shit. Why am I so high up? Heights. I hate heights.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Let's go.
Can't mess up now. Let's do this. Fuck yeah. I'm like a ninja. Got the Deku leaf. Finally, after falling on your face about 6 times. Swordsman over here. I'm not a swordsman, but fine. Please, you must fly over there to here using Deku leaf and blah blah. You look funky. Oh yes, Deku leaf. Forgot. I keep forgetting I have to look at the pad for this. Okay, let's go. Oh shit. I'm flying!
Mom!
I'm flying! Oh my god, that was almost horrible. I would have had to climb back all the way again. That was great. Yeah, the Deku leaf uses magic. Magic is regenerated by what you just saw. Magic pots that come out of the grass, just like anything else. Rupees, hearts, and blah blah blah. Which is always good. Oh, damn it. Do I have to go all the way in there? I think I might just end it soon. Take a break. Ooh. I would like to keep going, but I kind of need a break. I'm about to just... Oh, man. Oh, wait. I think I got this. Let's see. The wind should be blowing this way. Oh damn, I could have made it the other way. I think that's good enough. Anyway, let's go. Oh, fuck me, right? I'm not gonna make this. There's no, oh wait, no, I can actually. Hold on.
Yep.
Sweet. Oh! I turned it off too early. I got rid of the leaf, like, way too early. Give me some pots, man. Please? Thank you. I need another one. I need it. Thank you. Okay. I turned it off, like, way too early. I don't even need this tornado twister thing. I don't think I need it. Yeah, I'll be fine. Sweet. Come on. What do you have to say? Nice job, Swordsman. It looks like you've already mastered using Deku leaf. You're a quick study. First thing you should do is cut the grass around here to replenish your magic power. The entrance to the Forbidden Woods is on a much higher level than the entrance to our Forest Haven. In order to get up to such a high place, you'll have to catch the swirling updraft. Can you see the updraft, Swordsman? The updrafts around here move swiftly. You have to time your jump just right so that the wind will fill your Deku leaf and carry you into the updraft, giving you the lift you need. Once you're floating on high, just let the wind take you to the entrance of the woods. Okay. Got you. I totally got you, man. You know what? It'd be better if I just did that. I'll I'll do this. There. That'll be a lot easier to get there now. Okay, updraft, I'm waiting. I'll be waiting forever. I'll be waiting. Up, up, up. It's coming. 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 Go! Take it. Take it. What? I went right through it. Oh, this is a bunch of horse crap. Okay. The hell just happened? I went right through it. I touched it. I mean, I touched the last bit of it, but I went right through a good portion of it. I have no idea what just happened. Whoa. Got some moves there, man. Got some moves. I guess we gotta go jump a little bit early. It was a lot farther than I thought, but I thought I was okay since I and now I jumped too early. Good. I'm glad. I'm so glad right now. Ugh. Jump too early. Jump too late. This is a bunch of bullshit. I wish it was a little bit faster. But I think once we get inside, I'll just like finish up. I honestly don't even remember or don't even know how long I've been recording for. Probably more than intended, but I'm having way too much fun. Fine, I'll do it like this, so I know I'll touch you. Please and thank you. Yeah! It like looks like you're touching it, but it really doesn't in a way. Am I even gonna make this? Fuck! Whoa, what the hell was that? Are you serious right now? Alright, take number four, I guess. What the hell, man? How am I even- I can't even fight them in air, so is this a bunch of luck right now? Is that what's going on? I'm just gonna have to wing it and hope for some luck? Maybe? Touch it! Yeah! I guess I'm just gonna have to go around and... You ain't touching shit! Yeah! Sweet. And we're inside. What is the Forbidden Woods? This is dungeon number two. That was disgusting. Oh! Oh, good. Get out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, wow, there's a lot of them. Got chew jelly? Yes. There's some here. And this one. Why is there so many of you? Come on, come on, come on. Thanks. Alright. Yeah, I'm about done. Actually, holy shit, man. Why is there so many of you? I'm about done. So next time, I guess, we'll go into the Forbidden Woods. Or we're already here, but we'll do this dungeon, which shouldn't take long at all. Hopefully. If I remember most of it. I don't remember anything now, but as I go, I probably will. So... Shut up! Ah. Watch Joey! I'm making a sandwich. PB&J sandwich. And you're the main ingredient. Alright, I'm gone. Later. I'll see you when I see you, I guess. Well, I haven't said that in a while. Oop. Bye!
Bye!